by the time I had graduated from NYU, I had totally been bitten by the writing bug. I love the idea of being able to create your own work and be in control of the art that you were involved in, as opposed to performing where you're very much at the mercy of the show that you're doing and the other people you're working with and the director. But this idea of going in and having a vision be your own, I thought was very exciting.
In like the middle of nowhere, and I swore I would never go back. My hometown was like the suburb of a suburb. I actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn, because I don't wanna be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school, graduated top of my class, thank you. But in college, I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. I thought I'd recontextualize science, but could only register for first year French. Ha! Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped le bomb and said, I don't wanna be here, no, I don't wanna be here now. Person. It's just that I've always known that I had places to go, dreams to fulfill, and ideas to discover. They're just never where I am. So anyway, back at school, I waited 5 semesters till I could snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south, 'cause I heard everyone was hiring, and they were, at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sublet promptly, whoops, fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said, it's just as well, because I don't wanna be here. No, I don't wanna be here. And I was not a negative person. So I packed up my bags, though I had no place to go. I opened a map and said, show me my future, 'cause it isn't where I am. Job at some humdrum office, like everyone right out of school does. I sat there at my cubicle every day, sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Oh, I went back home and said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York. I started grad school. I really don't want to be here.
No, I try to catch my breath and think of other ways to pass the time.
We're not giving up. Struggles come, we're not big enough. There's no stopping us. We're fearless inside, walking like giants. Hey, we're not giving up. With every step, we see with us.